Yes, buddies. The first three orders. Thank you so much for ordering a sticker. And they're coming to you. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you so much.
47 to go.
Yes.
Hop in, babe. We're going.
Woohoo!
Well, your new friends from the Netherlands used to have a house left into the mouth. Got an old RV, got Penelope. She's a 1983. Pictures and patterns of design. Penelope loves Rob until the end of time. Well, RVlicious, if you like a vibe, please subscribe. Please subscribe.
Yes, buddies. There's somebody, came stand next to us and put out their awning.
It's pretty close.
Indeed it is.
I cannot open my door anymore.
No.
And
what's the up with that?
Fun thing is, there's plenty of room, but some people are just oblivious to common decency and courtesy. And we're meeting up with another van lifer since 5 days, Maurice Engels. And while we're waiting for Maurice, we're watching the live stream of the Westphalia Digital Nomads. They're cleaning their van.
Yep.
And we're Superman style.
Look at it from this side. Hello.
Hey.
Hello. The Penelope project. Yes, please. It's cutting close.
Peekaboo.
Hello. How you doing?
So, it's pretty close, eh?
It is rather. You cannot open the door.
Huge space free. It's really huge. Really huge space. And then we come over here. And it's like really tiny, tiny space. Really tiny. So it's really baffling to me. Baffling. So he comes stand very close and then put the awning out. Well, if you stand to that side, you can put the awning out and not bother us. So I don't know what's up with people these days, but it's very, very impolite. Very impolite. I cannot even open my door, buddies. If I would open my door now, I would knock over the awning. Very impolite.
You
Yes, it's a case of the What's Up With That buddies.
Hola.
It's one of the downsides of the busy season. That it was very quiet.
Like a bit.
Oh, yeah. And it can change in an instant.
Yes.
Peter's closing up the shop. Because...
Yes.
Mm-hmm. My way. Wow. That's closed.
Ole? Mm. Yes, it's amazing, right? Some people.
Yeah, common decency is hard to find sometimes.
Nowadays, yes.
And usually what we do is we move.
Yes, buddies.
We moved. I was getting too riled up about it.
Yes.
It's not worth it.
No, definitely not. Our other camper buddy is here. Patrick is already there.
Heb je mijn deur ook op slot gedaan?
Yes. Yep. Ja.
Ja. Hoi!
Ah, het is wel heel huiselijk ingericht, hè?
Ja.
Wauw.
Het is
eigenlijk... Die hadden we op Instagram gezien.
Ja. Ja. Ja, ik heb extra wat dikker gepakt naar aanleiding van jullie suggestie. Ik pak een paar millimeter dikker. Want, ik bedoel, die had ik thuis op de koelkast,
ja.
Waar we overal in Frankrijk geweest waren.
Oh,
ja. En ik denk, ja, je kan ze weggooien, maar de bus is metaal, dus dan plakken ze ook nog. Dus ja, ik bedoel...
En de snelbinders, ja, super.
Ja, Die zijn eigenlijk blijven hangen. Ik ging de allereerste keer was doen.
Mm-hmm.
En in zo'n bij een tankstation, zo van die wasmachine.
Die grote dingen. Ja.
Ja, de wasmachine top, maar de droger, dat twee keer een kwartier, dat was niet genoeg. Dus het was allemaal klam. Toen heb ik het gauw allemaal uitgehangen in de bus. Ja, het moet toch drogen.
Ik zie ook nog een foto van de katten.
Nou, dat is... Dat was een afscheidscadeautje van de buren.
Ah.
Dat zijn allemaal katten van de buren.
Ah.
En kijk, die ligt hier bij mij in de garage. En dat is het balkon en zo. Dus die op de binnenplaats.
Yeah.
Dus die hadden mij als afscheid ook de foto's van de katzenfamilie meegegeven.
Wow.
Dus leuk taartje erbij gedaan nog met bloemetjes en zo. Dus goed. Een lamp had ik nog gekregen van de buurman.
Ah.
Hij moet zeggen, hij doet het goed.
Ja. Oh, mooi.
Ja.
In het begin had ik een filmpje gemaakt van met de bus even.
Ja.
Het zit nog steeds op de camera, dus ik heb er nog niet met alle drukte aan toe gekomen.
Ja.
Oh, wauw.
En dan is het een tafel.
Super praktisch. Dus twee stapjes genoeg?
Ja, was lekker gisteren.
Ja,
waar zat die wateraansluiting? Eens even proeven of het überhaupt te drinken is, dat water.
Big moment, hè?
Ja, you're the first.
The first of many van life stickers.
I hope so.
We get some great news. Why don't you tell them? Tell the buddies what happened.
So, I'm almost not now, buddies. We won our first contest on the designing competition. We've been 6 weeks doing it full time, non-stop.
Yep.
And we won our first contest, so that's pretty awesome. High five, Patreon. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah, we did invest a bit in the site. We paid for the verified account and to get more believability, credibility,
etc.
But now we earned that back and then some, because we got we didn't know how it worked. What happens if you win? So now we got
How
you get your money, and we could choose a bank transfer, PayPal transfer. It will take 8 days to arrive, but we did do a PayPal transfer because we want to see if PayPal takes a cut out of the winnings or not. And next win we'll try bank transfer and see how that works. But it is it's pretty awesome, because 6 weeks in doing it full time, it paid off a little bit. It is the website that we use to do it. They take a cut of 30% out of the winnings. So and for example, in this case we won $60. The website takes 30%, so they take 20, and the 40 remaining is for us. So it's $40, and it's awesome.
Super.
And it's a start, so we're very happy that we did it, and it motivates us to keep doing it. It does feel that, I mean, in the last video we said, well, we don't get much feedback from clients, and that is still true. You don't. Yeah, that's why you do a lot of the work for nothing, because we see a lot of designers have great logos, and sometimes what we like doesn't get picked. And the same way, it's all about the taste that the client has. But that we're starting to win after 6 weeks, that's a very good sign.
Yes.
So that calls for a little celebration. Still got some stickers left to sell. If we sell them all, we could go to Portugal for the winter before it gets cold.
Warmed, yes.
We're not there yet. We still need to sell a bit more stickers.
Yes.
At the same time, we still also got to buy groceries and everything. We also got some micro donations in.
Yes.
So that was awesome too.
Thank you.
But we're not out of the woods yet. As you can see, we're still not rolling. We're not driving. No driving video yet.
No. But we'll get there eventually.
Yeah, I mean, we shared the struggle with you. We shared with you that we were grinding, working hard. So that's why we also share this little winning with you. It's $40. It's a little victory for us. We're over the moon excited.
We're over the moon.
Over the moon.
Yeah.
Means our time on that platform is starting to pay off.
Yep. Well, it's only been a month and a week, so. Yep.
High five.
Back to work. Let's win some more.